tell everybody I'm on my way.
Sometimes it feels like we're little kids playing adult. We're just doing this project. We're like, we're going to do it and it's because it's fun. You know, this is for real. And this is, we're doing it. And it's this is that moment. This is, we are living that pivotal moment in the biography of Mashables. Where are we going to be in a year? Where are we going to be in 5 years?
Look out, it's a cork. Whoa, now what's a cork?
Listen, you're too young to get vaccinated. You were born you're 2 months old, so you're not in the CDC line yet, so you gotta wear a mask.
I am just humbled by the amount of talented people that I am around and surrounded by, that are not only my friends and not only people that are just incredibly talented, but are willing to help me and willing to be a part of this. And it's just, it's coming together and it's insane and it's terrifying and it's so much more money than my little artist brain has ever been able to wrap my head around. And I think this might be a thing. And you know what? Yeah.
You don't want to complain because you're living your dream, right? You're doing it. You're making things. You're working for yourself. I really hope this works.
I went live, finally, on my Kickstarter. 2 days ago. 2 days ago! 2 days ago!
We're tramping through the bush, on and on we push,
into the thick of it,
but we can't see where we're going.
We've been waiting for this shipment since July, so this is very exciting. Yeah.
Oh my goodness. That's crazy.
Oh my god! Ah! Look at it! There's so many stuffed animals!
So many people came to my aid and helped me throughout this entire process, and I cannot thank you all enough for helping me achieve the first very large milestone for Mashables. And I don't know when to quit. Let's do it again, shall we?